Hello everybody, welcome to World of Warcraft. I'm playing as this person who's got really low poly, low texture body, but a nice looking face. Where's it gone? There it is. It's Jillin, the human hunter. I'm playing World of Warcraft because I'm not sure. I felt like it and I can. I guess that's the reason. What I'm doing now is I'm getting some heirlooms to make the leveling process a lot quicker. Now, I will say, I attempted this Let's Play yesterday, so I feel like I'm going to be repeating myself if I say anything that I used to say, but I guess I need to say it. I played it up to level 10, so basically what I'm going to do is try and do the same, but this time record a good audio quality and good video quality, because before, I had the bitrate set to fucking 1,000, which is terrible. This time I've set it to 5,000, which should be okay. It should be decent enough to not look like crap, although I'm not sure. Level 2 already. Level 2. Oh, that looks so terrible. The heirlooms I gave myself give me experience boosts, and you get them from being a higher level character, and you give them to your other characters so that they can get up to speed really quick. And that's the reason. I want to get to high level, and I want to experience parts of the game that I've never experienced purely due to it being an Alliance side thing. Because I never really played Alliance. I played the Horde. The Horde is like orcs and trolls and goblins and stuff. And the Alliance is humans, elves, and dwarves. You know, the good guys. And of course, as they are the good guys, they're the lame guys also. So I never played them to a significant amount degree. And now I will be. What I'm going to try and do for this Let's Play is cut out a lot of bullshit, because obviously it's World of Warcraft, there's going to be a lot of bullshit and a lot of uninteresting crap that's going to be going on, happening on screen. So I want to just make it the main stuff. I wanna edit it down and, you know, just chill out, because at least for the beginning, because I'm not really going to be doing specific things that I want to experience. I mean, I've experienced this before, all this stuff, all this low-level Alliance stuff. I have played Alliance characters, but I've just never gone very far with them. And this one's going to go far. This one's going to be the main girl. The main girl of the hour. I hate this helmet though, it looks ugly. I need to go to Stormwind, go to the transmogrifier, and change what I look like. I gotta change the helmet to be invisible. And it's cool. Heirlooms also, like, scale with you as you level, so they're gonna be basically what I'm wearing the whole time until I get to level 90, I think. So it'll be good to change them to look like something that's not crap. Man, my fucking computer sucks. It's really loud. I have to talk loud to make sure that when I noise remove, it doesn't remove my whole voice, because that's what happened last time. I fucking hate it. Computers are bullshit. Why do they gotta have fans? I know why. But why do they gotta be heating up? I know why. But why, huh? Sucks. Oh, that's right. I've got lots of mounts. I've got lots of things. I'm very cool. There it is. The chauffeured mechaneer's chopper. Hang on. Look at this. It's a chauffeur. You're not supposed to be able to use mounts. I mean, it is not, doesn't look like a mount. It's a car. It's a vehicle. That's what mount means. It means vehicle. And the vehicle is also an heirloom thing, which means you can ride it at levels where you shouldn't be able to have a mount yet. Which is dang cool. So basically, I'm gonna run through this game at lightning speed. Level 5, that's nice. Leveling up at the beginning is really easy. That's why I can get to level 10 by the end of this episode. It's hard to make a Let's Play of World of Warcraft interesting unless you're deliberately, like, talking about every quest you're doing. Which I guess can technically be fun, but I don't like reading quest text, and also I don't like reading or talking. I'd like just getting on with it. The only thing I care about in this Let's Play is getting far enough in the game that I can see cool things happen from the other side, you know? Because there's lots of cool things that happen in this game. Lots of cool big events. And if you're on the Horde side, you see it from the Horde perspective, and if you're on the Alliance, you see it from a different perspective, and I just kind of want to see the perspective. And I thought I may as well make a Let's Play out of it, because... I don't know. Yee! What's you, do you like that? Do you like my driving through a graveyard and doing a little jump wheelie? Alright. I'm done. I'm done with the tutorial area. The tutorial area just basically gives you the babyest sort of area to be in. It's a nice looking place, but it used to be a lot nicer. Where they changed it in some update, in the Cataclysm update. And it's been sort of... all the earlier areas used to be cooler than they are. I'm still not quite happy with the way they've changed everything. Oh yeah, there's a fucking Halloween going on, so there's fire everywhere. Whoa. Look at all these fucking crazy people. Is that a bear? That guy's a bear, but that's a weird bear. The fuck is that guy? Oh my god! It's a player. They decided to look like that. I can't believe it. I really cannot. We're going off to the mine. Turn left. Whoa, you nearly went into the tree. Turn right. Don't go off the cliff. Oh my god, you're going off the cliff. You see the map. Here it is. Fargo Deep Mine. Kobolds. Golds. Dust. Questing time. Adventure. Go through the forest and there's a guy and then jump and shoot. They got him. Where would I go now? Oh god, there's a spider coming! It's a spider! He died. By the way, what did you think of the name Jillin? The last time I tried to record it, whoa, I can loot this even though he attacked it. That's weird. I didn't know they added that. When I made this character, it was just sort of like, I don't know, I'll think of some random name for a girl, Jill. And then I said, oh wait, of course Jill's taken, I'll just change it to Jillin. Expecting that to not work, but it did work, and it's actually really cool, a name. I like Jillin. Because Jillin is just chillin. She ain't even bothered about anything. Gee, I like this. I like the fact that, I don't know whether this is like the whole game, they've changed it, or just earlier levels. But usually, the first person to hit the thing is the one who gets to loot it. But now, I can just help, and we can both get stuff. That is a cool change. It does make things less competitive and more, you know, fun for the whole family. You can just team up without having to go through the whole bullshit of saying, hey, do you want to join me on a party, and have them not respond because they never do, because they're not listening, because they don't care. Well, I'm done. I'm getting out of here. Fuck you. And off we go! This chauffeur is really cool. Look how well his suit contours to his muscles. He's really going for it. Where am I? Oh, sorry. Made you drive into a fence. There's a guy. There he is. You know what? I could play better like this. This is more fun. This is more action. Alright, talk to the guy. We did the quest. We went into the mine. What else do you want us to do? Level 7? Nice. Go talk to Remy 2 times. What does he get? What does he get? Yeah. Oh, go talk to him again? No problem. We'll talk to him. Blacksmith. Okay, so this part. This is where I go to Stormwind. Woo! What a lovely view. Let's have a look at that view. I'm flying. I'm on a griffin. Actually, if I Alt Z, here we go. This is a cutscene now. I got rid of the UI. I got rid of the GUI. Oh my god! And now if I get my chauffeur, all right, I'm driving down the road. This is Stormwind City, everybody. There's a fucking mammoth, swerving around the And now we're going this way. Where are we trying to go? We're gonna go to the mage quarter. Hello, officer. We're not speeding. Oh shit, there's orange smoke. Where's the signs? Here's the signs, mage quarter, alliance rest, trade district. I don't know where I'm going. Wait, I can just talk to this guy. What do I go for, what do I go for, portals? Void storage, there we go. In the cathedral square, that's up here. Okay, change of plan. Ugh, gotta get, there we go. Alright, see the map? We gotta get to the cathedral square, so we gotta go left. This is great. This is like intense action shot, like this is more fun. This is trying to get like a good cinematic. I mean, it's not good cinematic view of what I'm doing, but it's funny, and that's more important. Look at this. I'm driving. I can't really zoom in the whole way because it doesn't look like I'm driving anywhere. It just looks like I'm looking at stuff. I mean, look at that. Look at how cool that is. That's just an insignificant fucking keep, but it's the coolest looking place. The Alliance is great. I should have played Alliance the whole time. They've got the coolest city. Where do I go? Where am I going? It says the three winds, right? Is it this way? It is. The three winds, right. And we go. Right, void storage. Transmogrify. Here's where we change it, right? So I can change to any of these things. I can change to that. Well, I need gold, first of all. I don't have any money. But I want to hide my helmet. And I have all these different things. These are all different things I've collected over the world. Over my different characters. They're not very interesting. I mean, this hat's kind of interesting, but I want to be able to see my lovely ponytail, so I'll just hide the helmet. Hiding it's free, so I can afford that. There we go. Now she looks cool. Look at how cool she is. She's a ginger. She's got a... What the fuck is... Stink bomb. Ew. Stink bomb. Alright, now. We're back on the road. Oh, you see her intense, excruciating concentration on that? Alright, got a crystal bridge. Oh, swerve for the old lady! Jump over the old lady. Jump over the other... Jump over them. We gotta get to this point in Old Town, so take a left. Yeah. It says pawn on the back. It says pawn. I'm a pawner. I'll pawn you all. Yeah, even when I'm pretending, it's still really unfunny. It's never been funny. Pawn. It's just this weird thing to say. That's a werewolf. That's what werewolves look like. Yeah, misunderstood. Alright, here I am. This is why I came here. I came to give him a note, and then I'm gonna bring his thing back to the guy. So off I go. Going up the- driving a motorbike up the stairs! Swerving inside! And we got there,
Sneeze!
Sorry, that was my sneeze. I could cut that out, but I will instead cut everything out except the sneeze. So you will never know what conversation I interrupted myself with. Is it really a conversation if I'm just talking to nobody? Or, you know, somebody that isn't currently here? Why is there so many people? There's a dragon? Why is there a dragon here at the moment? I guess because it's Halloween. And everyone's congregating. Even this cool guy with this thing. All these cool people. This fucking... That is a cool pet. I want that pet. See, the cool thing about hunters is you can get your own pet. You can find a beast in the wild, and you can tame it, and you can just have it. So if I find a really cool looking animal of any kind that I want, I will tame it, and it will replace this dumb wolf who sucks. This dumb default wolf that nobody likes. Why did I get that achievement? Savior of Hallow's End? Don't think I deserve that. What the fuck is going on? What is happening? Excuse me, what is happening here? I can't see it. Oh my god. Oh, it's just a guy. What was that? It's dead! It's the Headless Horseman. They just murdered it. He's gone. They murdered the Headless Horseman, dude. And I was there. They put a head on him. Now he's no longer headless. I'm gonna talk to this. I think since I'm just around, I get the reward. No, I don't deserve it. Oh boy, leveled up. See you later. Whoa! I got a magic broom. Hallow's End is pretty cool, but you know, I've been there, done that. On other characters, it's mildly fun, but I got a magic broom, which is cool. Once I'm level 20, which would be quite soon, I'll use that. But for now, back to the adventure screen. Adventure mode. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going down here to visit Mabel from Gravity Favity. This fucking action shot. Oh! He's really good at driving. He got stuck on a tree, but he's really good. I'm Batman. I'm really the Batman. I can't think of anything to say except it's not even really a theme song. I'm just making noises because that's more fun than playing the game. Two different farms. There's a bear coming. See that bear? Wait, I'm stuck. There's a bear coming. Okay, he's not coming. He gave up coming. I'm gonna run off this rabbit. Didn't do anything. This is action mode speed view. Oh, there's some quests over here. Will I dare do the quests? Yeah. Excuse me, I'm sorry, I was looking at your tits. Alright, fire. That's right, punch the pig in the ass. That's what you should do. If this gameplay seems dumb or boring, it's because it is. Because the early quests are very, very uninteresting. You're just doing menial tasks. But at least everything looks nice. Like, this forest is beautiful. If I zoom in, if I do this, look at this forest, you know? Even though the textures are very old and all that, and the models are pretty old, it's a lovely place to be. If there's like a ratio to polygons to coolness ratio, World of Warcraft has the highest. No, the lowest. I don't know what I mean. Why am I doing these farm quests? These are the most boring. You know what? I'll cut to when I'm done with the farm quests, going backwards and forwards. It's the worst. But look at the scenery. Look at how beautiful it is. Look at that rabbit. Look at this bush. The hills are alive with the sound of... I'm a man, I'm on a mission. I'm here to chauffeur Jillin around the place. I'm stuck. Look at this shit. What is this shit happening? Oh god, it's him. It's the guy. I'm fighting him. I'm fighting the headless horse. Go, yeah, fire, shoot, get him. Feel my dick, he said the guy. That guy said, feel my dick. I mean... What a world. Jesus Christ, don't scare me like that. That's a big flame bird and you're off. There's two big flame birds. Those are cool. I want that mount. I want that. So... Oh. I was about to start a conversation, but you ran into a fucking tree. What a great let's play this is. What interesting things I'm doing and saying. I do like the detail though, especially the Halloween stuff. There's a skeleton guy up here. There's the jack-o'-lanterns. They got little candles inside them. You even got little skulls here. Skulls and fire. Oh, fire hurts. Just a nice, quaint little pub. Little inn. I'm gonna go upstairs and have a look and see what's going on. Excuse me. Yeah! Whoa, that was a big jump, Mr. Old Man. So yeah, this is the level of quality of these videos is gonna be. It's just gonna be me doing stupid noises, making fun out of everything in the game, not really taking it seriously. Where the hell am I going? You get stuck on a tree again, you fuck! There it is. That's where I'm gonna go. Hello, Guard Thomas. Yes, there's Murlocs. Travel north up the river. Protect the frontier. Heroes call Westfall. I mean, sure. Bounty on Murlocs. Alright, I got a bunch of quests to do. Let's do one of them. Oh no! It's the remains. Gross, there's a lot of flies. What happened? So he's got ripped apart? That's quite brutal. I didn't realize Murlocs were just that savage. Let's go investigate their village over here. What a way to go, to be ripped apart by tiny fish people who make funny noises. Murlocs murdered. Oh, brown bear. Well, not a brown bear necessarily, it's just a bear. I just have to murder bears. And I'm out of space. I need to go to civilization and sell my crap. Where do I... Okay, there I go. James Clark's head. Well, this guy? Okay, we gotta sneak in. We can't let him know we're coming. Let's have a look in the window. Alright, there he is. It's James Clark. What's he doing? He's gonna be killed by me, that's what he's doing. Well, whatever. Alright. Just gotta ease in. And then... order the pet to attack him! Shoot him in the head! Alright, that wasn't... I don't know why I made a big deal of that, it was just sort of some guy. I murdered him, sir! I'm back. I murdered him. Alright, I'm level 10! Hooray! And now I can choose my specialization. Beast mastery is always the coolest, because you get to control your beast pet way more properly, way more real. Tame beast, that's there. Call pet 2. Should put the call pets here. Dismiss pet. Can be there. Alright. So I can call pet 2. Now, one thing I want to do is I want to find a cool pet, but I don't know what... I don't think there's a cool pet around. You know, I think there's wolves, obviously. There's bears, and I don't want a bear because bears are fat. So I'm just going to wait until I see a cool thing. But for now, that's 10 levels of World of Warcraft, and I hope you enjoyed... whatever happened. I'm just chilling in World of Warcraft. You're fired. You're fired, Joffrey. It's just me now. Let me slash wave at you. Goodbye.